Hey there, it's me again, Teacher Matt, and I'm back for another video. If you're looking for a home-based job, either it's part-time or full-time, then you might be interested to apply to these companies. Etong companies na babanggitin ko guys ay all Vietnamese ESL companies. And this time, hindi lang English teachers ang hinahanap nila, but they are also looking for math and science teachers na rin. So, tamang-tama to sa mga school teachers na naghahanap ng additional na mapagkakakitaan. And actually, pwede rin to sa mga nakapag-tutor na online for English, math, and science subject. Since wala naman sa requirement nila na dapat licensed teacher ka. Now, here are the details. MSUN English Center is looking for online teachers for ESL, IELTS, science, and math subject. For the qualifications, you must have a good accent, flexible teaching skills, at least 1 year online teaching experience, and you must also have any teaching certificate such as TESOL or TEFL certificate, or if you also have your teacher's license, then you can also show it. If you are interested to apply to this company, then you may send your resume, including your Skype account, and you need also to attach your 1-minute self-introduction video or your 5-minute sample class recording to this given Skype account. And I also put here their Facebook page just in case you want to ask for more details about this job post, or if you have more questions, then you can message them directly. For the math and science subject, you will only be teaching elementary students, while for the English classes, students are from kids to adults. And for the working time, it's from 7 to 11 in the evening, though meron daw silang earlier classes, but kukonti lang yung students compared sa peak hours nila, which is from 7 to 11 p.m. Classes are one-on-one with regular students, so hindi sila booking system. It means kapag binigyan ka nila ng student, sayo na yung student na yan hanggang matapos yung contract ni student. And if ever mag-re-enroll si student, so sayo pa rin siya. Not unless na lang kung mag-re-request si student for a new teacher. Students' level is from beginner to advanced. That's why you must have a flexible teaching skills because you will be handling students with different levels, different personality, and also with different ages. So as a teacher, you must be flexible to all kinds of students you have. For the teaching platform, they're using Skype. And just in case you don't know yet on how to use Skype for your online classes, I have a tutorial video of that, so just check it here on my channel. Now for the teacher's salary, the starting rate is 125 pesos up to 170 pesos per 50-minute class. So they're going to base it to your teaching experience and also to the self-intro or to the sample class recording that you've submitted to them. So that is why you must really submit an impressive self-intro video or your sample class recording. And for the payment, they're going to send your salary through PayPal and it will be given twice a month. And additional info lang guys, if the Vietnamese manager is really impressed of your self-intro or your sample class recording, then there is a possibility that right after the interview, they're going to give you a trial class which is paid and bibigyan ka na rin nila ng regular students. And during the interview, so they're just going to ask you about your teaching experience and also your teaching style. Next ESL company is Shredlingo International, so you can apply here as a full-time or part-time ESL teacher. And for the qualifications, you must be energetic and child-friendly, has a sense of responsibility, no attendance issues, so dapat hindi ka pala absent or hindi ka laging nalilate sa classes mo. And you must also be proficient in English, both written and verbal. Computer literate, you must know how to use Google Docs, PowerPoint, and Excel. And you must be able to accomplish daily feedback right after the class. Now, moving on to the requirements, you must have a wired or DSL connection, preferably Converge. And you must own a laptop or desktop with external HD or integrated webcam. Operating system must be Windows 7 or above. Memory should be at least 4GB RAM. And you must also own a headset with extended microphone and noise cancelling features and conducive to learning workplace. Their students are not just Vietnamese, but they also have French, Koreans, Chinese, and Cambodian. For the students' age bracket, it's from 7 to 40 years old, but mostly they have kid students. For the working time, you can choose from 3 p.m. to 2 a.m. And for the classes, this is also a one-on-one class, and they have regular students, so it is not a booking system. And for the teacher's rate, it is 150 up to 180 pesos per hour, depending on the teacher's experience and demo assessment result. So if you're interested to apply, then you can send your resume and your 1-minute self-introduction video to the given email address. Another Vietnamese ESL school is Happy Talk Academy, so they are also looking for part-time ESL teachers. For the requirements, you must have a good attitude, must be jolly, enthusiastic, and entertaining in class, must be able to strategically teach young and adult students with zero English background, must be passionate about teaching young learners. You must also own a laptop or desktop with i3 and above, good webcam and headset with noise cancellation feature, and you must also have a fast and reliable internet connection. This must be wired with at least 5 Mbps internet speed. And you must also be familiar with Zoom, Manicam, Gmail, and FB Messenger. And you must have a clear background for your online classes. And lastly, you must have at least 1 year online teaching experience. Their students here are all Vietnamese kids, and for the working time, so you can work from 7 to 11 in the evening, but make sure that you're available to teach at least 2 hours a day. And for the classes, this is a one-on-one class, and you'll also get regular students here. And materials are provided, so you don't need to worry about that. And for the teacher's rate, it is from $4 up to $5 per hour, depending on the result of your demo lesson. And for the payment, they're going to send your salary through a bank deposit, so you must have your BPI account. They're going to send it every 15th and the 20th of the month. Now, for you to apply, you must create a 1 to 2 minute intro video recording, and you must just use FB Messenger because they're not going to accept any other format. So you need to send your CV together with your video recording to this link, and I'll also put this link down in the description box for your easy access. And just a disclaimer, guys, I'm not connected to any of these companies, so I could not share more information about these schools. So if you have questions or if you're asking for more details, I will put all of their Facebook page in the description box so that you can message them directly. And that ends our video, and I hope you enjoy watching. If you find this video helpful, then please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below if what you want to see in my next video. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button so that you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. Once again, this is Teacher Mats, your coach to your ESL journey.